Today the Whites have got their first win of the season, 12-8 over Cardiff. Richard Lancaster, your thoughts on the game?
Really pleased. We didn't play to our full potential in the second half. We had to dig in really, and we spent the half without the ball. But sometimes it's just a case of getting that monkey off your back, and you know, to get that first win is important for us. It's about kicking on for us now really. So RGC home next week is a big game for us to really push on and start to play the rugby that we've been working on all week and all pre-season.
And obviously last time we met RGC was when we secured promotion, so hopefully get another win over them this time.
Yeah, we got some good men, you know, playing RGC down here, the 2 years that we've played them, you know, we thoroughly enjoyed it. Obviously we were lucky with the results, have gone our way, but they play a really attractive brand of rugby, and you know, next week we should see the ball being pushed around into space a bit.
And Keelan, you're back in the Whites jersey for this weekend, how did you find that?
Yeah, it was nice to get back, obviously get the win as well, and a big game as well, so yeah, some good parts in the game, but then obviously second half we had to defend quite a bit, but give the boys credit and we come up with a win.
And Cardiff obviously did stick at it towards the end, we did dig deep in the second half.
Yeah, they put us under the pump quite a fair few times, to be fair, and yeah, but the boys dug in and it was nice to get the win.
Okay, thank you very much.